Thank you. So you probably want to find out about Christy. Believe me, I want to find my fiancé's murderer as much as you do. Yes, my mother gave me her handkerchief for Christy the night before she was killed. She was so nervous. She kept talking about a little man lurking about. But she does have... had... a vivid imagination. Charles! I found him snooping about in my room. He must have planted it. I'm sure he's the one who killed Christy. He was secretly in love with her. He was always following her, watching us. Whenever he wants something, he becomes obsessed. After our sister Louise died, he went a little mad. I heard sounds of a struggle inside the Count and Countess's room, but the door is locked from the inside. I couldn't get in. Detective, we need to help my parents. Here, you might need this. It's locked from the inside. Charles made an opening mechanism for emergencies like this, but it's not working. I'll go find him. Please, stay here with my parents. Keep trying to open the door while I'm gone. I'm afraid we don't have much time.
She appeared from the chimney, attacked us. She took my wife, Louisa. The Countess is in Louisa's room. Please, save her.
Out of here, detective. Please don't leave me. some kind of monster attacked us. Robert tried to protect me, but it grabbed me and dragged me into the chimney. Oh, my poor husband. He had a weak heart. That was our daughter's favorite brooch. But I don't understand. Louise was buried with it. At least I think she was. I was hardly myself back then. You'd better ask Alfred about it. He planned the burial. Here's the key to the desk in Alfred's room. He organizes the family archive. Perhaps you can familiarize yourself with his papers and learn more about Louise.